Danny Starr talking about gel electrophoresis. In gel electrophoresis, DNA samples are loaded into the little containers here at the top of our little gel box. A current is run through the gel, causing the shorter bands of DNA to go to the bottom, and the longer bands up here to stay at the top. The electric current causes the negatively charged DNA bases to move through the gel towards the positive bottom. If the sequence of the bands are the same, the DNA is a match.